Hello students, today we are going to make this drawing with crayon colors. We need paper and colors. Let us draw outline of an ice cream. Keep following me. You can use your own creativity. These are some cherries on the ice cream. Let us fill color in cherries. As you know, cherries are red in color. Now let us fill pink color in the ice cream. Always remember that take all the strokes in one direction. Observe carefully direction of my hand. Now, let us do some shading. It gives 3D effect in our drawing. You can see it is looking very beautiful. Now let us start with the cone. Here I am taking purple color. You can choose color of your choice. Once again, I repeat that you should fill color in one direction. At last, add some colorful shading to the blank area. You can use different colors. Thank you. You can see our drawing is looking more beautiful. Now make this drawing. Enjoy your day. Bye.